Hi, I'm Dr. Shomoff Nacho, and I'm going to start with a little joke. What's a hernia's favorite game? Peekaboo. All right, I get it, that's bad. And fortunately, I'm a better surgeon than comedian. Inguinal hernias are obviously no laughing matter and often require surgery. As a hernia specialist, I do perform laparoscopic hernia repair with mesh for some. But I want to talk about a mesh-free alternative procedure, the Shouldice Inguinal Hernia Repair. There's a saying among surgeons that you're only as good as your last operation. Well, I performed over 750 Shouldice repairs over the past 3 years alone and had only one recurrence. My decision to specialize in the no-mesh repair arose from patients' concerns over the more invasive mesh technique. We've been achieving outstanding results with the Shouldice repair, and I'm excited to share our knowledge with you. With that in mind, I'll use my trusty whiteboard here to go over some frequently asked questions that patients have about the procedure. Why should I consider the Shouldice Inguinal Hernia Repair? Let me answer that question with a question. Why needlessly introduce foreign material into your body if it doesn't need to be there? Sometimes less is more, especially when it comes to hernia repair. Although mesh repair works very well in experienced hands, if a mesh-free alternative is available with equal or better results, I think it makes sense to try it. The Shouldice repair is a time-tested, meticulously studied technique with proven results over the past 80 years. Why isn't the Shouldice technique offered by more surgeons? This is mainly due to the influence of academic institutions and the medical device industry. Surgeons have gotten comfortable using mesh because of its perceived superiority, coupled with a general lack of familiarity with natural tissue techniques. The Shouldice procedure is technically more demanding with a high learning curve and requires thorough anatomical knowledge. Soft tissue suture repair is seen as less appealing compared to using high-tech robotic or laparoscopic equipment. What is the downside to Shouldice Inguinal Hernia Repair? There's slightly more pain with this procedure compared to laparoscopic or robotic inguinal hernia repair, but it's negligible and recovery rates are equal. Most patients only require Tylenol or Motrin after surgery. Some patients may experience temporary numbness in the inner thigh. We believe these issues are a small price to pay to avoid the potential complications associated with mesh repair. Why does the mesh repair present so many potential problems? Mesh can impinge on nerves and cause chronic pain. Up to 1 out of 5 patients experience this. It can also erode into or compress the intestine, get infected, migrate, or cause fluid buildup with severe scar tissue and bleeding. So, yeah, it can be a bit scary, which is why the Shouldice repair is definitely worth considering. How are complications handled with mesh repair versus the Shouldice repair? If a hernia is initially repaired with mesh and there's a complication, it's a higher risk procedure to remove the mesh and convert to the mesh-free Shouldice repair. On the other hand, if for whatever reason the hernia comes back after the Shouldice repair, you haven't burned any bridges. Mesh repair is still an option without any increased risks. Are there any patients who especially benefit from the Shouldice repair? Yes, athletes and women benefit from natural tissue hernia repair. Athletes have strong, healthy tissue that allows for excellent healing, and they tend to be younger, sparing them the risks of having a mesh for life. Women tend to have smaller hernias and less abdominal fat in the inguinal region, allowing for a tighter closure and less pressure on the repaired area. How do I select a surgeon for this procedure? Choosing a surgeon with expertise in the Shouldice repair procedure is key. I was trained by mentors who trained at the Shouldice Clinic in Canada. Our center has a 99% success rate with this procedure. So yes, I'm going to recommend my practice even if you live outside of the tri-state area. We have 3 offices, and our Milburn office is just 15 minutes away from Newark International Airport, offering easy access to New York City and amenities for all. Well, I hope this video has been helpful. At my clinic, you're more than a patient, you're family. Our joy? Fixing your hernia with the best possible outcome. And the Shouldice procedure can definitely be a great option. Feel free to get in touch with us, and thanks for your time.